Yeah.
All right. Let's drop the beers, the bikes, the fake boobies. Oh, yeah. Set that needle point aside. Let's handle this like that.
As a matter of clarification, this is not needle point. This is needle point. I'm just putting the final touches on my latest invention. I call it the impermeable. It's a vest which, when worn under the clothing, can stop any modern bullet fired even at close range.
Is that so?
But I haven't tested it fully yet. I find it so primitive and completely unnecessary.